Innovation is crucial for Atlas Copco. It is in our DNA. It is actually fueling our growth. Innovation is about solving real problems for our customers in a novel and new way. But it's not only about coming up with new products, it's also new software, new services, new ways of doing HR, better ways of doing logistics, better ways of doing finance. So innovation is important everywhere in the organization. As a management, we need to create an atmosphere which fosters innovation. We need to do that by giving people a lot of attention. We need to give them freedom to act, but also freedom to make mistakes. We have to give them the accountability and the possibility to grow. And if all that succeeds, then they can move mountains. Digitalization will have a huge impact on Atlas Copco and on the way we work. It will enable us to come up with new business models, with products and services that were never possible before.